guys, today I'll be showing you my entire cube collection. And I just want to introduce you to Bamboo. And why is he in my cube collection?
I'll guess about that.
Save Bamboo. Okay, anyway, let's get into the video. And the main things are of course the 3x3s. This is my older one, the Rubik's brand one. And as you, like some of you know, it doesn't turn that way. It's like very hard to turn. And so I got this one. This one's much easier to turn. And this is the eternal 3x3. And this is the original Rubik's one. So after the 3x3s, I have a 2x2. A 2x2 is well a 2x2. It's also called the pocket cube. And it's like just like the corners of a 3x3. And on the 3x3, my PB, which is personal best, is 41 seconds. And on this is 8 seconds. Okay, so moving on to the next cube, which is the pyramids. The pyramids, my personal best is 25 seconds. Yeah, for cubers that will be so much, even for the other cubes also. But anyway, so this one is well like the 3x3 that is modified in the shape of a pyramid. Okay, so let's get rid of that also. And I have a shape mod, a 3x3 shape mod called a mirror cube. And some people also call this a bum sanity, I think. And this is like the colors of a 3x3 change into shapes, it will make the mirror cube. So after that, I have the Rubik's clock, and you have seen my video, right? Go watch it up there. So this is a clock from that video, and I don't have to tell you much about this one because you have seen in that video. And now I have an interesting puzzle. The gear cube. This may look like a normal 3x3, but when you start to turn it, everything starts to turn on. This one is actually, some people say it's easier than a 3x3, but then I don't think so. I think it's the same difficulty as a 3x3. And by the way, I have all the puzzles from WCA. I only have the gear 3x3, I don't have the gear pyramids. So, get rid of that too. And after that comes this cube. The 3x3, the 2x2, the pyramids, and this one, this cube are all WCA puzzles. And this one is like a pyramids that is smashed into a cube. So this is one cube I cannot do one-handed. One time I tried to do it, this fell out of my hands, and it was only the core was remaining. All the pieces were like one piece at a time. So thankfully the core did not break, unlike the axis cube, which the core broke and I don't have any. Yeah, but this one the core did not break, and I managed to put all the other pieces together, and now it's perfect. It's good as new. So getting rid of that too, I have the 2x3x3, the cuboid. Like this one was actually very easy. Like you just solve the first thing, and then this thing, this other color solves itself, and then do the first layer here. Like use the algorithm from 3x3, and this one just choose R2, U2, R2, U2, R2. I mean R2, U2, R2, U2, R2. Just solves the second layer. So just pretty easy. Moving on, we have one of my puzzles that you have seen before. The Rubik's Revenge. Yes, the 4x4 also. Like this one I have posted a video on how fast I can solve it. Also go watch it up there. It's very nice. And this one I don't have to say much because if you have seen that video, you will know. Okay, moving on, I have a bigger cube. 5x5. Like I have till 7x7. So 5x5, 6x6, and 7x7. These are the big cubes of there we go. Okay, that's a 7x7, 7 layers, 5x5, and 4x4. This is 6x6. I know how to solve all these things. So maybe if you come with me, I will put a video on how fast I can solve these. Like if you know the 4x4, you should know 5x5, 6x6, 7x7, everything after that, okay? We have one thing that you have seen before. Mega Mains. Yes, that video. Yeah. If go watch that.
Yep.
That's also a good video. This one, I don't have to say much if you have seen that video. It's just a 3x3 in the dodecahedron shape. Who named these shapes? Come on. Now, I have a puzzle that's very weird for the last one. This may look like a 3x3, but it's a square one. It's the hardest puzzle I've ever solved. Like, after the 4x4, I got the 5x5 instantly, and the Mega Minx, only the last layer I had to look in the internet. All the other things I just did by myself. But this one, everything I did was by looking in the internet, just like the 3x3. And this is mostly algorithms. Even for the most part, the 3x3 is also not algorithms. This thing, just a very hard puzzle to solve it. Very hard, like, and you will get parity, and till now I have not learned that algorithm, and every time I do that algorithm, it just goes on. So I have invented a new way of doing parity. I'll explain that in a later video, and I think that's all, guys. That is my cube collection. So thank you for watching this video, and please like, share, and subscribe. And subscribe if you want to see bamboo.